The debate has raged for years amongst football fans. Should national teams hire local or foreign coaches? Every 4 years, there's a massive celebration of the beautiful game. It's the World Cup. It's about stars, the action, the fans, the passion. But perhaps most of all, it's about winning the coveted prize. And everyone looks to the coaches for that winning formula. For many of these men, this is the stage they've been building up to. Their moment of glory for self and country. Brazil, Italy and Germany are the most successful teams at the World Cup, and they have never been coached by a foreigner. In fact, no World Cup winning country has ever gone to the tournament with a foreign coach. At this year's tournament, 12 out of the 32 teams have foreign coaches, among them African sides, Egypt, Nigeria and Morocco. Former players turned coaches Nabil Maloul of Tunisia and Senegal's Aliou, Cisse are the only local coaches from Africa. Senegal's 4 out of 6 technical bench members are former Teranga Lions players. Cisse said he hopes African coaches can have a place in world football. Coaches are judged by the results of their teams, so getting the right man for the job is very key. Here in the continent, which way FAs should go in hiring coaches, do they go local or foreign, is a debate that refuses to go away.
It's an old adage saying that a disciple is never respected at home. So when a foreign comes, it comes with maybe the modern technology, which is okay, but local coaches also, we go to Europe, we get the skills there, we come with it. So a foreign coach who comes in fact, it becomes very difficult for him to deal with local players because he doesn't know the history of the country.
But what do African fans think?
A Nigerian coach will understand the players. You know, the foreign coach, you know, he just listens to what people tell him to do without necessarily, he doesn't know how to relate to the players. You know, no country has won the World Cup with a foreign coach ever.
Local players.
I prefer a local coach because he knows the players in the country and will watch all levels of the league in order to select the best players even from the second tier. He would also understand the local language, so it makes it easier for him to direct the players.
I will prefer foreign coaches to African coaches. They impact professionalism to our local players, of which it's a merit to our African football.
What about Brazilian fans? They are the most successful team at the World Cup, having won the competition 5 times. But would they ever accept a foreign coach for the Seleção?
I believe that Brazilians don't want to have foreign coaches because they don't understand the culture and they don't get it right. Football clubs try to bring in coaches from other countries, but they never adapt to the way we play football.
For us, it's no problem. It could come from anywhere. The important is that it could be a good trainer for us.
I don't think any coach who is a Brazilian who will add anything to our team.
Statistics indicate that foreign coaches have achieved more at a global level than our own indigenous coaches. In 2014, the late Stephen Keshi became the first African coach to lead a team to the second round of a World Cup. So does this then make a case for hiring foreign coaches?
However, also is a challenge on the local coaches. When you are given an opportunity, can you deliver? It's not about just handing it over to a local coach.
Previously, FAs in Africa have also been accused of not supporting indigenous coaches. In 2006, Keshi qualified Togo for their first ever World Cup, but the Nigerian was replaced with the German Otto Fister before the final. In 2010, Swede Sven-Goran Eriksson was brought in by Ivory Coast to lead their World Cup campaign, but lasted only 3 months after a poor performance.
It's something that I really don't like when we start smelling a foreigner like a semi-god that has come. And it's the same job you've been doing.
We have not given them the education and the exposure required. A local young coach needs serious education.
But if results are all that matter in football, do fans then really care about the person behind getting them those precious wins? Opinion definitely remains divided on this issue, but what is clear is that with every Indigenous coach who excels, the odds then shift in favor of hiring more local coaches across Africa.